How to delete Google Lens photos? First of all, launch your Google application on your device. Tap on the profile icon at top right corner and select your Google account. Tap Manage your Google account at top of the screen. You will land on this page where you have to select data and privacy. Now, you need to scroll down and select View and App Activity. After waiting for a while, the page loads where you have to scroll down. And onto See and Delete Activity, you can find Google Lens. So simply tap on that. After that, you will land on the other section where you can see all the history of Google Lens. To delete Google Lens photo, simply tap the cross icon next to Google Lens and then it will be deleted. If you wish to delete, you can simply tap on the delete icon at top right corner. And here you can get the different option like delete of today or custom range or of all time or finally auto delete. If you wish to auto delete, you can tap on auto delete button and it will be auto deleted. You can also select the months like 3 months, 18 months or many more. And after that, tap on the next button at bottom right corner of the screen. After you do that, here you need to tap on the confirm button. And after that, your preference has been saved and tap on the got it button and your Google Lens photo will be automatically deleted. So that's all for today. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos.